If you're on a Windows PC and need to change a stored username or password, watch this short video and I'll show you step by step how to do it. So from my Windows desktop, I'll do a search for the control panel. Then I'll click on the first result at the top. On the next page, I want to go to User Accounts. Then I'll click on User Accounts again. Here on the left panel, I want to click on Manage Your Credentials. On this page, click on the Windows Credentials button. And now a list of all my saved passwords appears. The entry I want to change is the first item on the list. So I'll click on the arrow on the right side of my selection and the details of this saved login will show up. I could easily delete this selection here by clicking Remove. But to simply change either the username or password, click on Edit instead. On this next page, I can make edits just by entering my new information and clicking Save. And that's basically what you need to do to change a saved password on a Windows PC. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.